Have you ever wondered what a day's worth of healthy food looks like? Well, let's take a look. My name is Susan Bowerman and I'm a registered dietitian. And you know, sometimes when I tell people how many calories they should eat in a day, they say, oh, that'll never fill me up. And usually that's because they've been eating a lot of foods that have a lot of fat and a lot of sugar, and that can chew through your calories very, very quickly. So today I want to show you what 2,000 calories of food looks like. And for my meals, I've given you two colorful meals. I've given you an Herbalife Formula One shake in the morning, and I've given you two protein snacks. So let's take a look. For breakfast, I have an Herbalife Formula One shake. I also have a serving of fruit on the side, but you could put it into your shake if you wanted to. And because this is 2,000 calories and because you're allowed about 4 servings of starches or beans for the day, I've added a slice of whole grain toast to my breakfast. Now, when it comes to mid-morning, you're going to want a protein snack. So what I've chosen here is some non-fat plain Greek yogurt. I've topped it off with a serving of strawberries. And to work some healthy fat into the day, I've sprinkled on top some slivered almonds. Moving on to lunch. For lunch, you usually want to fill up again on some protein. You want to have a lot of vegetables because it's going to give you bulk with not a lot of calories. So what I've chosen is a large salad. I've put on top of it, you can see, a good sized serving of chicken breast. I've included some other vegetables. I've got some tomato there. I also have some tomato salsa for flavor. And I put some black beans on top of my salad, again, for my starch or my grain. Some healthy fat in the form of avocado, and I put a little dressing on the side. That way you can choose how much of it you want to use on your salad. Now, mid-afternoon comes along, you're feeling a little bit hungry, so you could have a protein snack in the afternoon. I've chosen a protein bar, and I've worked in another serving of fruit with a fresh apple, and that should hold you until dinner. And then as we move on to dinner, you can see it looks a lot like lunch. We have an emphasis on protein, an emphasis on vegetables. So I've got a large serving of steamed broccoli, good sized serving of grilled tilapia, some brown rice, and if that weren't enough, I've also included a nice big salad on the side, again with the dressing on the side. So again, for 2,000 calories, we have two colorful meals. We have plenty of lean protein. We have fruits, we have vegetables, we have whole grains, we have two protein snacks, and we have an Herbalife Formula One shake in the morning. That's a lot of food for 2,000 calories.